असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय।
In this video, we are going to solve exercise 9.1, problem number 3. See the question here. Here is the question. Calculate the area of a quadrilateral ABCD when length of a diagonal AC is given 10 cm and the length of the perpendiculars from B and D on AC be 5 cm and 6 cm. Respectively. So let us imagine the diagram first. See, take a quadrilateral. Okay, your wish. The shape of the quadrilateral is okay. So take this as a diagonal. Okay, I will take the diagram once again. Right. See, so A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. So what is given? So perpendiculars from B and D on AC. So AC is a diagonal here. So draw a perpendicular from D on AC as well. Draw a perpendicular on AC from B. Right. So this is given 6 centimeters and this one given 5 centimeters, and consider this is point E and this is F. Okay, and AC is given how much? 10 centimeters, right? Isn't it? So this is the given information. So this BF is the H1 that is given 5 centimeters, and DE is the H2 that is considered given as 6 centimeters. Okay, and D is nothing but length of diagonal, that is 10 centimeters. Right, clear? So what is the formula of area of quadrilateral ABCD? Right, see, okay, I'm erasing the screen. I'll take the whiteboard. See here, so take the diagram once again. Okay, so this is the diagonal A, B, C, D. This is the perpendicular here, and this is the perpendicular. This is the perpendicular here. This is EF, and this is E. This is given as a concept is 5 centimeters. It is 6 centimeters. Looking like it is a D is little bit larger. Okay, just assume. Okay. Right, and this one AC is given 10 centimeters, right? So H1, that is BF, is 5 centimeters. H2, that is what is that? DE is 6 centimeters, and D, that is nothing but AC, is given 10 centimeters. What is the formula for area of the quadrilateral? So area of the quadrilateral ABCD is half into D into H1 plus H2, right? Clear? So take the new board, substitute the values. So half into, what is the D? D is nothing but AC into DE plus BF or BF plus DE, okay, whatever the order. So 2 into AC, AC is nothing but 10 centimeter into DE, DE 6 centimeter, right? 6 centimeter plus 5 centimeter, so 1 by 2 into, so 2 ones are 2 5s are, okay, so 5 centimeter into 6 plus 5, 11 centimeter, so 5 into 11, that is 55 cm into cm, cm square, okay, centimeter square. So what is the area of quadrilateral ABCD is 55 centimeter square or 55 square centimeter, okay. This is the one number 3. I hope you understood this. Thank you.